Dancing with men is like watching them build IKEA furniture. Lots of confusion, a few tools scattered around, and ultimately you just take over and do it yourself. I teach men how to lead. Don't worry, ladies, it's a very short class, mostly just pointing and hoping for the best.